Well, I'm Evan Davis. I'm now the presenter of the BBC's Newsnight programme. But I spent quite a few years being an economics reporter, correspondent and editor at the BBC. So I have a little love of economics deep down. And I'm really happy to be coming to Birmingham to give a talk about an economic subject, which I think is really important for our country, which is the relationship between the capital, London, and the rest of the country and how that operates. I'd love to say students will come and listen to my lecture and they'll learn lots about the country, about economics, and they'll be amused and entertained. And hopefully there'll be a little bit of that. But I think, when I think back to my university days, I think it's actually slightly different. What you get out of events, live events where you're consuming something with other people sitting in the same room at the same time, is you get something extra out of those events because you hear something from the reactions of other people. You have just a little snippet of conversation as you come out of the event about what someone else thought. You hear what other people's questions are, or you see where people are looking puzzled or where they groan or where they laugh. I think it just gives you a little bit of insight as to where the thinking is, what the buzz is around a topic. And I think there's no substitute really for sitting in the same room as other people to get that sense of where the thinking is, what the hot subjects are. It's all really about framing your own opinion on a subject, working out the subject in your head and coming to a view on it. And it's just so much better if you do that in a room full of people than doing it on your own, reading a book, basically.